AACSB accredited, SAC gold medalist, AICT approved. But all of these details you can find on the website of JAGSoM. But we will tell you what you won't find on the website of JAGSoM.
Admissions committee at JAGSoM is a student-driven committee. The students along with faculty take interviews for the upcoming batch of students to select the deserving candidates. Now, very few B schools, not just in India, but worldwide, have this innovative selection process where students are given authority and power to select the deserving candidates. A day before registration, a group buddy meeting is allocated or organized where a face-to-face interaction happens between the upcoming batch and the admissions committee members to reflect upon the life at JAGSoM and the host.
Have you ever heard that any college in India provide their students with funds to invest it in real market? I guess no, but JAGSoM does it.
So here at JAGSoM, students get pool of rupees 10 lakh to invest in a real-time stock market under the guidance of faculty member, corporate member who have proper experience in capital market. Students get to learn about portfolio management, stock analysis, wealth management. So this is the main reason why I joined JAGSoM, because no other college provides such kind of exposure in the field of capital market.
So guys, let me take you to the exciting journey of Kanyathon, which is fully managed and organized by the student of JAGSoM. The motto of this run is to educate young girls and to empower them.
This socially impactful program gives students a wonderful opportunity to become CXOs like CMO, CFO, CIO and many more other respectable designations. These experiences help students to enhance their leadership skills, team management skills and good decision making skills. Further, my friend will tell you about other student driven companies.
Till now, we have talked about admissions, student managed funds, the kind of fund company and the placements, which help us to enhance our skills. All of the colleges have alumni committees whose responsibility is to remain connected with their alumni. But here is the thing that JAGSoM has come into play. We at JAGSoM not only remain connected with our alumni, but also indulge into projects such as Request for Problems, wherein the alumni of our college give us real-time industry problems and we students give them real-time industry solutions. Isn't that great? Being a student, you are able to solve industry problems. All this is possible because of the active participation of students in these tasks.
With discipline, determination and dedication, we JAGSoMites run the show.